I'm Kevin Bacon. I play Ryan Hardy on The Following.
What part do you think Comic-Con fans have in the success for The Following?
You know, I think that The Following taps into something that is, you know, popular with Comic-Con, which is it's a frightening show. It's a scary show. There's thrills and chills and a certain level of violence that I think is more sort of embraced at a place like Comic-Con.
And you've been quite busy lately with Cop Car and Black Mass. And what is the difference between filming a film and filming a TV show, schedule-wise?
Well, you know, it depends, because Black Mass, for instance, is a very, very big movie. It's got a big budget, and things, you know, you've got a lot more time to shoot it. Cop Car, on the other hand, tiny, tiny little budget. I was done with it in probably a week and a half. You know, I think that I try not to think about how big the movie is, or whether I'm in a TV show or in a film, and just sort of like try to stay true to the character. And you know, I know what I got to get done that day, and that's what I kind of focus on.